Now, how many of you guys sometimes say bad stuff about yourself? I do sometimes. I say, man, I'm not smart enough to do this. I can't do that. I'm not good enough looking. They'll never pick me. Well, you guys know what that's called? That's called self-bullying. Who can say self-bullying? Well, you know, guys, a lot of times, it's not other people who are always making fun of us. Sometimes it's ourselves. Who here can think of something that they've said about themselves that wasn't so nice? That maybe you said, I'm not fast enough to be on the team, or I'm not cool enough to be with the other kids. Who here has said something mean about themselves that they didn't like? Who wants to give me an example? Somebody put your hand up. Give me an example. Are you right there, buddy, in the blue shirt? What's something maybe mean you said about yourself? Anything? Did you ever say, like, I can't do that? Or, like, maybe you said something like, you know, the other kids won't pick me. What about, has anybody ever said something mean, like, made fun of yourself? I used to say, you know what? I'm too overweight. I used to say, I'm too fat. No one will like me. I would say that all the time about myself. That's bad, right? You shouldn't say mean things about yourself, right? Well, guys, there's a little thing I like to do. That's a way, it's a little trick I use to get rid of those thoughts. When those thoughts start creeping up in your mind, when those thoughts of other people or those thoughts of yourself, when they start getting in your mind, what do you do with them? I mean, you can't just sit there and keep thinking about it. If you're thinking something bad about somebody else or you're thinking something bad about yourself, you can't just think about that all day. You gotta get rid of that thought, right? You gotta get it out of your mind. All right. Here's what I like to do. For every time that you have a negative thought about somebody else, take all those negative thoughts. I want everybody right now, start thinking of the last mean thing you said to somebody. Just, you don't have to say it out loud, but think in your mind, you can probably remember, or the last time you looked at another kid and you thought, I don't like the way they look, or I don't like the way they talk, or I don't like that person's shoes, or their backpack isn't as cool as mine, so I don't like that. Just something mean. Now here's what you gotta do. Everybody hold your hand up. Okay, now go like this, like you're holding a little pea, like a little dinner pea. And right inside there, you pretend all those mean, bad thoughts you have about other people are right there inside there. You got it? Are you holding on to it? You're holding on to all those thoughts you have? Well, here's what we do, and this is how we make them go away forever. On the count of three, we're gonna squish it. Not yet. Now sometimes we have a lot of bad thoughts, so maybe some people want to have a bigger pee. I'll make mine a little bigger. We're gonna squish it. Are you guys ready? But here's the most important thing. When you squish it, I see some pretty big peas. I like you guys are being honest. You know, I'll go a little bigger too, let's all be honest. When you squish it, the very next thing you have to do is replace that negative thought with a positive thought. Look at that person and say, well, maybe I don't like their shoes, but they're really good at drawing. Or, yeah, maybe that person said something I don't like, but they're really funny, and I really like that person. So that's the trick. You squish that negative thought, and you immediately replace it with something good that you can say about that person. So are you guys ready? Hold it up. All you guys up there in the back. Oh, yeah, this is like a beach ball, okay. And I'll make mine a little bigger too, or I'll be honest, I like it. Get ready. One. We're gonna squish it. Two. Three. We're gonna squish it. And replace all those bad thoughts with nice thoughts. Okay. Now somebody raise their hand and tell me a nice thought you just thought about somebody. Or something nice you can say about somebody. Alright, I'm going all the way up to the back row. You in the black shirt, and tell me something from downtown. What's something nice you could say about somebody? You're awesome. I like that. You know what? I wish somebody would tell me a little more. more often. You're awesome. All right, everybody on the count of three, you have to point at somebody and say, you're awesome. Ready? One, two, three. Awesome. All right, now you're going to point at somebody else. Ready? One, two, three.